looks like Heldolf wasn't in Glaivend.
Indeed. Were he near us, we'd surely have felt the strength of his domain.
I guess we'll have to search somewhere else.
But we'll need at least some clue as to where he is.
Agreed. I hate wasting my time.
Hiding such a large amount of malevolence shouldn't exactly be an easy task.
Malevolence, huh? I remember feeling an unusually strong level of malevolence before.
When was that?
Right after we fought earlier. It was when we were heading back to Pendrago from the Guinevere Shrine.
So, maybe southwest of Pendrago?
Alright, let's check it out.
You guys really gonna go on such a shot in the dark?
Sounds like it's worth a look.
We've got nothing to lose.
If this ends up being a waste of time, I swear I'll stab you.
Yeah, I'll keep that in mind.
Thank you. I'm ready.
It's impossible to catch him in the darkness.
It's a good thing
it's not night yet.
Well, make sure you don't get kidnapped in broad daylight.
Let's keep it up!
Strong.
You're there, aren't? Two?
There we go! Info about an iris gem!
I wonder how long ago that was.
What? Getting one of your bad feelings, Rose?
You could say that. I haven't heard much about the village of Horsa lately.
Tiger Blade!
What the? How did it get so big?
I'm actually at a loss for words. Wow.
It looks like arts are effective. Let's divide the party up and attack.
Good decision. Shows how many battles you've been through.
Crimson Flame! Make it burn your soul!
Sweet dreams! I want to become stronger as a Seraph.
You have more than enough talent.
Don't get careless out there.
Yeah! Tiger Blade! Burn! Storm Rage! Hear the storm! Blade Bang! Here it comes! You won't end here! This is over!
Give it up! Sword Rage! Dream! Return to form!
Domain. It's so strong!
Heldolf is here. There's no mistaking it.
The final showdown, huh?
This must be the buffalo headed. The cow's hatred has...
I don't think that's the right name. Hey, quit staring at me.
Fear my wings!
Tiger!
Capabilities as a shepherd.
Well, I think he's quite talented.
I think you're kind of overrating him.
And his friendship. That was a difficult battle. Let's restore our vitality.
Weapons ready!
Go for it!
Whoa, okay, yeah, he's freaky strong.
This won't go like last time.
I certainly hope that it won't.
What do you mean?
Do you think it's coincidence that you've encountered Hellion's domains at every turn?
So what? This was all your doing? Is that what you want to say?
Is this your idea of being merciful?
Be on your guard, Saray.
Yeah, he's capable of anything.
So, how are we supposed to find out if this guy really did bind with Mautellus?
We'll just have to fight him head on.
You got a death wish?
If not that, then what?
Tell me something, Heldolf. Are you...
What's so damn funny?
You talk far too much. I am the Lord of Calamity, and thou art the Shepherd. The meeting of the two is, by definition, conflict. Do you not agree?
Saray!
Here he comes, everyone!
What?
Go on, Shepherd. Show me what a vessel you are.
I won't be pushed over that easily.
We're definitely outclassed, but
we got sword.
Under arrest!
Earthborn! Be gone!
Are you happy?
Huh?
Keep fighting like this and you'll strike me down. Can't you feel it? Is that not what you truly wish inside?
What are you saying?
You yearn for it. You crave it. Would you drown in this fountain of ecstasy you have created?
Lila, it's time to settle this!
What's wrong? Saray, if you finish this here, can you be absolutely sure you will not regret it later?
That's right. Did we really come all this way just to smack old Kitty Beard around? Or was there something else?
As you know, to quell the Lord of Calamity is the duty of the Shepherd. That is not incorrect.
Is he challenging us? Do it if we can?
No.
The bastard's up to something.
Simone!
Yes?
Dispose of them.
An illusory art!
Look out, everyone!
You're too late! You're finally putting some effort into it. How long do you think your malevolence can isolate him?
For one of his strength, probably only about 10 minutes. I apologize.
It will do.
What have you done, Heldolf?
Get ready!
Don't tell me the tables have turned.
Burn
away!
Crimson Flame!
Victory was close, yet now only anxiety and impending doom!
Saray! Don't let your emotions waver! Please!
Lila!
Still you interfere? Destruction!
Burn!
Burning shot!
Destruction!
Breakthrough! Burn!
Destruction!
Burning shot!
Predatory flame!
Vermilion Crescent!
Vethmus Mioma! Lila, Heldolf is trying to manipulate me while I'm still missing the full picture. Is that what you're trying to say? At this rate, he's just going to keep needling me. I'm a plaything to him!
Saray, I understand!
You've got to help every...
You're not getting away!
Are you ready?
She's on! We just have to find a weak point!
My guess!
Be gone!
Please step!
Lila!
Thank you!
Miss Miyama! Burn! Burn away! Killers of Flame!
Unknown type of hellion.
Burn! Let's knock him back with a hidden art! Vermilion Crescent!
Burn away!
Killers of Flame! Burn!
Burning Star!
Predatory of Flame!
Destruction!
Blade of Fire!
What?
Burn! Burn
away!
Predatory of Flame! Vermilion Crescent!
Destruction!
What?
Burn! Burn
away!
Purify Flame! Burn!
Purify
Flame! Burn!
Burn away!
Destruction!
No!
Burn!
Purify
Tower of Blood!
Burn! No escape! Purify Flame!
realize how warped it is to struggle so.
What?
Simone, release the Squire.
At once.
Ow! What on...
Prepare to see just what your resistance has earned you, Shepard.
No!
And that was his fatal mistake, wasn't it, Lila?
Plan to slay her, a Seraph.
Killing is my business. Or did you forget?
Simone.
Very well, as you wish.
What?
Rose!
Toying with you has lost its charm. Shepard Saray, work under me. Should we not bring this world back to the way it was, together?
What?
Walking a path alongside the Lord of Calamity can only lead to malevolence. Surely you-
And what is so strange about that? Malevolence will always be with us. It can only be dispelled by the scant few who hold the power of purification. Are you saying that's the way things should be?
Hellions only bring pain to humans and Seraphim alike!
And so it is therefore natural to resist malevolence? Absurd. Shepard Saray, I repeat once more, join me. For too long have the Seraphim been forced to fight the malevolence. Too long have they been chained, toiling away at their blessings. Let us restore them to their rightful form as Hellions.
I refuse.
Then let us finish our battle once and for all.
I refuse that as well. This is not the time.
So you say. But one day, you will discover it for yourself, the true nature of humans and Seraphim in this world.
No mistake. That bearded menace is connected to Mautellus. When we were trapped by his malevolence, I felt a presence.
But there wasn't even a trace of Mautellus back then.
Think about it. What if you were convinced you couldn't see something, but it was right under your nose?
Something we see all the time and yet never notice.
This?
The ground?
You mean the Hellion could be using the continent of Glenwood itself as a vessel?
Right. There's only one guy out there who'd be capable of pulling it off.
But if that's the case...
Even if all this is true, is it possible to purify the land itself? If Heldalf were the vessel, it would make a lot more sense. But if the Earth is the vessel, why would Mautellus also be connected to Heldalf?
Let's find Mautellus. If it's true that Heldalf is connected to Mautellus, who's become a Hellion using the Earth as a vessel, then so long as we don't purify Mautellus, we'll never be able to quell Heldalf.
But even with all the legends of Mautellus we've collected, there hasn't been a single clue as to his whereabouts.
We should search for Maven.
Old Man Maven?
That's right. He was journeying to study the legends surrounding Mautellus as well.
We don't have a clue, but he just might.
Yeah, but how are we supposed to find him?
I have an inkling. Let's go meet with the ones who protect the ruin of Logrin and see what they think.
Then it's been decided. Let's get packing, Meebo.
All right, just stop that.
Thank you.
Hey, are you okay with this?
I trust him, though it is a gamble.
Pretty smooth swordplay there, Rose.